That looks like it's pretty in the mood. Fuck. Set a bridge here. I think this is a bridge, right? Yeah. Why? Why is it so fucking expensive? Oh no, that's a rope. Fuck. It looks suspicious, like, what kind of fucking bridge is that? There is a bridge. That is not a normal terrain, Lake North City. Yeah, we really need roads. Up here? I should have just gone on fucking foot.
Hello, Sam Bridges, right? We've been expecting you. The gauge you brought is going to save a lot of lives. Let me do a quick... Oh, wonderful. Thank you. Once you connect us to the network, we'll be able to share our measurements with it. You mind doing the honors?
Okay, safe house or shelter, okay, but what the hell is safe?
I'm sure they told you, but this weather station was built before the Death Stranding. Bridges 1 came and fixed it up. Unfortunately, we lost contact with our weather satellites a while back. Interference from chiral clouds. So it's been tough to measure chiralium levels and predict timefall. But thanks to you, this weather station can finally function as intended. You made our jobs easier. Now let us do the same for you. We won't let you down. Take care.
I see you got the weather station back online. Excellent work, Sam. When a region is integrated into the chiral network, it's also brought closer to the beach, in a manner of speaking. There's a significant impact on chiralium levels, and measuring that impact is one of the Cupid's primary functions. The more we know, the more accurately we can determine where to expect timefall and when. Without the chiral network, we'd be left guessing. Oh, and thanks to your latest accomplishment, you can now review the weather forecast via your cufflinks. Check your map. You'll see. Ought to come in handy when you're planning. I'll keep an eye on the chiral density from right here. It's not too far from south. Keep processing those orders and you'll put that region on the grid. Good luck, Sam.
Good work, Sam. That's one. Keep it up and we'll be finished. The weather station's forecast should be visible to everyone on the chiral network now. You can access them via your cufflinks. It could be useful when plotting your routes.
Good work. New order available. Please access...
We've added a timefall shelter option to your PCC. They're perfect for keeping you and your cargo dry until...
Congratulations, Sam. I'll let Mama fill you in.
Sam. But, once complete, it's pretty much identical to a private room. Give it a shot. A floating carrier is a kind of tractor car. Chiral crystals keep it suspended in midair, allowing it to move unimpeded over rough terrain. You can load one up with cargo and tow it to your destination with minimal effort. If one's not enough for your needs, you can hook it up to another and take two. Just keep in mind that carriers require a steady supply of chiral crystals to operate. Make sure you have enough to get where you need to go.
Sam, seems like you don't have enough resources to build that safe house. Make sure to take everything we earmarked for you. Okay, Sam. Find your way to the building site. Use your map and compass if you don't remember the way. I'll contact you with additional instructions once you get close.
Yeah, Nick.
Weather forecasts can now be viewed via your cufflinks. Should come in handy when you're on the road.
Nick. This actually just uses the Kyrillium by default.
Safe house built.
You good to go, Sam? First, equip your PCC and select safe house.
No, what did I print? Is it a safe house? Oh, it is.
Sooner rather than later.
Sam. This safe house will be a boon to countless others in the long run. I'm not just talking about the porters who'll use it as a stopover on the way to the weather station, but the people they help and the people they help. We're all connected to someone else, Sam. But you'll have the honor of being the first person to rest there. Your work is greatly appreciated.
Ready to take the plunge? So, the only things you can bring with you is yourself, and maybe a few other trinkets that are really important to you. Okay, close your eyes. Picture your destination.
ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will be main locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
God damn it.
Okay, that was fun. Oh man. Soothing. Oh, actually left a blank. Nice. Oh well. Very good, thank you. And who the fuck cares, I got it for free soon.
Great job, Sam. That road is a sight to behold. This is only the beginning. Creating a transport network that spans the continent is key to our future. That's why it's important that you utilize any and every paver you come across to rebuild our highways and byways. Imagine how much easier your work would be if you could drive from coast to coast.
All weapons will remain locked until the welcome to Lake Knot City. Proceed to distribution center.
said Lisa. Don't be shy.
No, 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 no,
no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
on the anniversary of when we first met.
Hopefully no one took my bike. Or else I'll have to make... Oh, there it is. Hello darkness, my old friend. There you go.